Your tram stopped.
Yeah, that's meant to stop. Whoops, come on. Way, sunshine. There we go.
And there are two more to build, and there are two more motors on the way. Needs a bit of a clean. It's not meant to run that fast. It's quite a good idea to prefer to run fast until they get warmed up.
It just works, doesn't it? And how many electronic circuits and wires have you got under there?
None.
That's brilliant.
But see, just all there is an ability to put the only bit of wiring I've done is the bit that enables the power to be put in at either end. Yeah.
There we go.